Yo, Necro G, Sas-Leon King, aka Manifest. Rest in peace, Dante.
Go for it, Papa.
This is dedicated to real men, all the formidable fathers, the real strong men who've been defending their daughters, the more gentlemen and scholars, those who fight for honor, those who be getting the dollars so they fam can rise up proper. Listen, we are ancient gods and we are living in vain times, and while we kicking, none can tell us different. It's game time. My mission to be sufficient and efficient at the same time. We omnipotent and secrets to be omniscient, brain types, always defending our pride, cause inside I feel like a lion. Masculinity's humble, divine, to make sure they survive. We trying and we see through all the lies, the strides, and they're dividing as they devise more devices to try to prey on our vices. We fight the absurd fallacies, never give up, rejoice. We are males by birth, but man, we are men by choice. Lots don't put in the work, and what's worse, many are still boys showing the worst, preaching words so they heard our voice. It's not ever a dead one, I'm never defeated. Those who can't remember the past are condemned to repeat it. Blood makes you related, loyalty makes you family. Believe it, and well, my honor will be for sale, yeah. When hell freezes, even the bourbons, what real fathers do and fight for sure to save them from painful images that they might endure. Even by giving up their pleasures and all of life's allures. Behind every great man, the Almighty's light so pure. Real men say what they mean, and they mean what they say. We're just spiritual beings, to get lost is to learn the way. You try to label me with the classes, a bad name, but really, no matter what the label be, I have no shame. What you don't see with your eyes is out of this life, so don't invest in them with your mouth and your mind. Father figures, let's stand up, cause it's about that time. Keep your hands up and man up, cause it's cracking time. If the blind lead the blind, both fall into a pit, swallowed up. People say they love me, but show jealousy of my daughter's love. I'll call up the auntie, cause they've been antsy to swatch her, cause family comes first and we are formidable fathers.
Miss you.